As you can see, we are alternating the onions and cucumbers. You can use any method to add your ingredients. Just make sure it's packed tightly so everything will be submerged in the liquid.